Welcome to Chem Help ASAP. Bioavailability is intertwined with the ideas of extraction, absorption, and the first pass effect. In earlier discussions on bioavailability, we quantified the idea through a variable F. F was defined by the equation to the right, which required us to determine AUC for oral and IV doses. We applied this equation to the graphs to the left, which depict a molecule with a bioavailability of 76%. F equals 0.76. That's great, but what happened to the other 24% of the molecule? It didn't make it to the plasma, but what went wrong? There are two options. Our first option is that the molecule was unable to cross the lining of the GI tract. The molecule showed low membrane permeability. If the molecule can't cross membranes, then it will pass right through the patient and into the feces. In fact, you can analyze a patient's feces and measure the amount of drug present. While drugs can be absorbed and then excreted into the feces, most drugs are not excreted through the feces. Therefore, detecting a drug in the feces is normally a sign of poor membrane permeability. However, during lead optimization, leads with poor permeability rarely advance deep in the program. Therefore, poor permeability would be an uncommon explanation for low bioavailability in a marketed drug. Our second option to explain low bioavailability is hepatic clearance. When molecules are absorbed along the GI tract, the molecule enters the hepatic portal system, which collects nutrient-rich blood, and the drug enters the liver. The molecule must then navigate through the liver before reaching general circulation, where it can be detected in the plasma and contribute to the AUC of the dose. The liver, however, is a site for metabolism, and only a fraction of the drug entering the liver will pass through. What fraction will make it? That would be defined by the extraction ratio of the liver. For our example, at the start of this video, bioavailability was 0.76. We can explain that value if the extraction ratio for the liver is 0.24, as the full dose passes through the liver. 24% was broken down by the liver, and the remaining 76% reached general circulation. F plus EH equals 1. The barrier that the liver poses to all drugs is called the first pass effect and is quantified by EH, the liver extraction ratio for a specific drug. This discussion contains many assumptions. One complication is that the lining of the GI tract is also a site for possible metabolism. This is called gut metabolism. Gut metabolism can also reduce bioavailability. Regardless, the idea that F plus EH equals 1 holds approximately true for many oral drugs. Thank you for watching. Subscribe, like, or leave a comment or question. Take care.